this is the configuration studio of Honeywell C300 DCS. Here I'm going to show you how to go in the programming. Here you can find control process, control strategy. Click here. After clicking, you find that control manager is starting. This DCS name is Experian PKS. Process knowledge system, you can say it. You can find one library. System inbuilt library is this. Here you find logic, gates, maths. There is all type of blocks you can find it. Here by expanding this plus sign, this is plus sign. Right. Here you can explore in project and monitoring. There is two tab, you can see that at project tab you can do whatever modification you can do in logic, but mind it, never do any upload and download during the plant running condition, because you don't know when this controller is start malfunctioning and your plant is going to shut down. So just you can just check it there, that how logic is built, what block you can use it. For example, you can see the motor block, right? I am expanding it. While expanding, you can find it which block, how much block and which block are used there. But by just double clicking on that tab, you can find that. Here, just expand.